Runaway cars rolling through Wilkins Township end up crashing into a man's yard. Look at that. Fire officials say a driver was attempting to load a car onto a trailer being pulled by an SUV. They say the whole unit just broke free and rolled down the street, hitting 5 to 7 vehicles, then pushed a car into a home. Now take a look at this doorbell camera video. You can see how the accident unfolded on Queenston Drive this morning. The homeowner says he's seen cars plowing into homes on television while he's watching the news, but he never thought it would happen to his house.
Came all the way down, cut through the neighbor's yard, took her car and brought her car and his cars into our house.
Luckily, no one was hurt and there was no major damage.